My name is Irina Roth. I come from Turkana. Initially, I had a fracture in my hand, my left arm at the humerus, just behind it. Actually, I fell down in the house while I was more cleaning the house, and then I just fell. I just hit my elbow on the floor. When I tried to support my right arm on the floor to stand up, I just found my left arm like sweeping on the floor. Actually, it was a complete fracture. I had lots of pain. The bones were just disorganized. There were dislocation in the joint, in the elbow joint. And now it was like, will I one day regain my arm? From there, I had difficulty in doing most of the household chores. I couldn't even bathe myself. I couldn't even brush because the hand after the plaster, the hand with the arm was too heavy. I couldn't even make food for myself. I couldn't do anything, even putting on my own clothes. I couldn't know. Even applying just oil on my skin, I couldn't. Actually, it reduced me to be a baby. I had my surgery done in July by Dr. Subash at Medihill Hospital. And then after the surgery, the doctor told me, I'll be coming to check you every day. I'll be assisting you in doing the physiotherapy, since I know you can't be doing it by yourself. I'm very much grateful for this doctor. Medihill is the best hospital. It has the best doctors. As a patient, they won't let you go back home with the same problem you came with. Once again, I have my arm. I can feel the other still. I thought I'll be disabled for the rest of my life. Medihill is the place to be. Asante sana Medihill.